English paint brush, and that paint was again was visualized by many young painters or the artists, and they were getting a lot of new things to learn from M.A. Bhushan paints. I think from M.A. Bhushan paints, he used to earn money to वो कमाई रहे थे, but the fame and the many artists were really elated with the work of M.A. Bhushan. So today, on the occasion of this art and craft club, and the first ever program event, probably this my kind of event has never occurred in any of the institutes so far. I worked as a registrar, I worked as a controller, I worked as the principal of LD for nearly 5 years. There also this kind of activity has never been done. Yes, there was a painting competition, but that was a wall painting competition. It was called as Rang Amizi. And that we are doing it every day, every year on the occasion of birthday of Ahmedabad in LD Jain College. So we are painting walls of all the surrounding walls which were spoiled by the student activists in terms of ABVP or NSUI. Okay, NSUI Jodao and ABVP Jodao, so that kind of slogans which are written in the walls. So that all were painted by students only. Again, I am telling you what we are doing it. We used to cover all this with a whitewash, white paint, some clever cover kar dete. Then we used to invite the kids also, then even the mature people also, college students also, and they were entered in various age group. They were registered in various age group, and then there was a competition. So they were given some theme. So let's say the theme is that how to survive from corona or corona pandemic. Let's say that is a theme. So in that case, they have to think about what kind of message is to be given to the people. So that kind of things were given, and they used to come out with a beautiful painting by the end of the day. And then there was a judge from Fine Arts College, CN Fine Arts College and other things. And they used to judge, and they were getting a test prize, maybe of 5,000 and some gift vouchers and some. So that kind of competition we are having in Ahmedabad. So similar kind of competition we can have. Just 2 days back, we had a NCC orientation, NSS orientation program. This was told to the students that this kind of activity we can do. I think under art and craft also, we can have this kind of competition. Today, we are having acrylic, that's a painting competition. So that's a wonderful, something new, and that too on an online platform. I think this has never happened. So I'm really happy to inaugurate or let's say to give a ग्रीन सिग्नल और झंडी दिखा के आज का प्रोग्राम शुरू करवाना, मतलब दिस इज व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू इनोग्रेट एंड वी हैव टू स्टार्ट द टुडेस प्रोग्राम. सो थैंक टू द एक्सपर्ट एंड थैंक्स टू बरिता फॉर टेकिंग ए लीड एंड सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स हु आर जॉइंड टुडे. आई एम रियली ग्लैड दैट ऑन द डे ऑफ हॉलीडे दैट टू संडे माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर विथ मी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस इवेंट. दैट्स वंडरफुल. आई एम ओवर जॉयड एंड ओवर ब्लैम्ड that on the Sunday, almost nearly 40 students are already joined and people are joining now. So I hope so that we'll be having so many students at the end of our this program, and finally they will be coming out a beautiful painting, and I want this painting to be preserved forever because this is a unique thing that we are doing it today. So that should be again, this is to be replicated, and this is there in my mind, immediate it has stuck in my mind. Aaj ki paint, jo bhi achhi paint hongi, top 3. That will be kept in the visitors gallery in GEC Bhavnagar admin building, right? That's my assurance to all my dears. Top 3 paintings, jo bhi hogi, that will be kept as a all time memory of my dear students in the admin block at the entry gate, right? So with these words, thank you all, and all the best to all the participants. And Paritab, see that the things goes in the right manner. And the right people are getting a good reward also at the end. But really happy to be the part of it. And thanks to the expert who has joined and has taken a care and given his time on the day of Sunday rather than to his family. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thanks to Dr. Srivastav to leading all the students club from the front. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Now I would like to ask Himanshu, sir, to share his thoughts on the club and activities.
Well, to begin with, happy Father's Day to all. And
thank you.
And happy Father's Day to sir as well, because sir's son's name is
Man. Oh, thank you.
Happy Father's Day to all the fathers and beautiful, handsome fathers and beautiful mothers who have had you such wonderful kids, because creativity is seriously above the sky. You are all creative people. You paint magic through process. Sir, I would be sharing certain screenshots to you that these people, they have worked, the club members, actually, you know, worked on every member of their club. They have written superbly beautiful, and they compelled me to write beautiful for them, for each member, because they have so much amount of energy, so much amount of brainstorming was there to introduce every member through words, through the characteristics, highlights and all. Parita and your team, I congratulate for that thing as well. Harshil bhai, we welcome you. I have known a lot about you from Parita, and I'm really, really overwhelmed that such a great workshop. My son has said that it is one of its unique workshops in the whole of the state that he has come across. So definitely our students will be benefited, and definitely as sir has recently announced that, you know, the best three would be given something. But this is a workshop. We have already said that that certificates would be given to the one who will be participating. I want you all to please mention your enrollment numbers, your names, as well as some comments into Google Meet that we have joined, as well as on YouTube. Please mention that. Don't forget to do that. And let's grow together. Make Team GEC one of the best. And all the best to Art House, Parita, and your team. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much, sir, for your kind words. Thank you for being there and supporting us. Thank you, sir. Okay, so now I guess there are half of the participants have joined us. So let us begin with the workshop. Now I ask Mr. Harshil Bhandari to begin with the workshop. And also, Kinjal ma'am joined us. Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Listening to Principal Sir and Srivastava Sir. Yeah. They both give emotional speeches. So I think the event will be very colorful and exciting.
Yes, yes, ma'am, it will be. And sir announced about the three.
Parita, I was just interrupt. The day of formation, sir would listen, listening, so I'd like to mention about ma'am. When these formations were done, I received the very first call from all the 14 clubs that we have. The first call that I received was from ma'am, Kinjal ma'am. She was so excited that I would like to do this as a first event. And I said to sir that this club has got fabulous faculty coordinator. When I said to her, ki, ma'am, ek video karna hai, uske baad hum event karenge, she said, okay. But thanks, ma'am, for such an initiative. I mean, like, and to all the faculty coordinators, you were the first one to call, and that shows your commitment towards the group and towards the club and towards the art. Thank you.
Sir, thank you for your encouragement.
Okay, so let us move forward with the actual workshop. So, Harshil, I may ask you to begin with it, and students who are currently have joined us, please get ready with materials and follow him step by step. And if you have any doubts or any queries, and if you have stuck anywhere, just write it in the chat. Please don't unmute your mic, and I'll dictate him whatever questions you had. So Harshil, you may begin with the workshop.
First of all, thank you very much for inviting me as an expert. Our workshop is basically about acrylic painting. Painting will be making, means we can use it as a bookmark also. And if you want to keep it as a painting, you can frame it also. So we'll be making three paintings. Means A4 sheet will be divided into three parts, and then we'll do step by step the painting. So firstly, we have decided that we would do only on YouTube Live, but I wanted something like interactive workshop. So I can see that all the participants are following my steps or not. So step by step we'll go. So first, we'll start with the A4 size sheet paper. First, everyone get the A4 size sheet paper. Everyone, I request everyone to keep on their camera and mic on mute hi rakhna, bas camera on rakhna, so I can see your work if you are doing any mistake or not. Okay. Okay. So everyone,
as I instructed, have got the A4 size sheet paper. So what you need to do is divide it into three equal parts, like fold it this way. I request everyone to keep their cameras on so that I can see your work. You are going right way or not?
Harshal, you please proceed slowly because they are just arranging everything. So let us wait for 2 minutes and everyone can arrange things.
Yeah, sure.
I see some students have joined just now. Please get ready with materials and just on your cameras so that you can perform step by step. Harshit, let us go ahead, like everyone would have arranged, and I see Kuldeep Parmar has a camera on, so let us begin.
Okay. Ishita, so firstly, what we have to do?
Ishita has also joined, she has her camera on.
Okay. So first of all, everyone, I expect everyone to get this A4 size sheet. Okay, so you have to divide this A4 size sheet into three equal parts. You can do it by measurement with scale also you can do it, or simply you need to fold this paper this way. Okay. Or else if you find it difficult, then just cut it three equal parts of any size of paper. If you find this difficult, then
we just need three strips of paper with equal size.
I'm giving 1 minute more for everyone to get the paper done. So once you fold this paper like this, you can see the crease here. So then you have to cut it with the use of cutter, or you can also use a scissor to cut it.
Harshal, I guess your voice is lagging. I think there's some issue in the background. Your voice is lagging. Just repeat now. The first step.
Okay.
See, first you have to fold this paper in this way, okay? Then when you open it, you can find two creases here. So then you have to just take the scale and cut it with a cutter, or else you can also cut it with scissor. So in short, you just need three pieces of papers like this. It's not compulsory that you have to follow this step or only and get this paper done. You can also use other size of paper if you have ready-made papers like this, or else you can cut it with the help of scale measurements. So we need three pieces like this. Yeah, Kuldeep Singh has done right with. Kuldeep, have you cut that paper into three pieces? Yeah, done, perfect. Okay, so the next step, I've also told to keep a cello tape,
Just a minute, Harshal. I want to say, participants who have cut your pieces in three steps, please just on your camera for a second so that he could see what you have done, if it is the right way. For just like 1 or 2 seconds so that he knows that you are performing. I've also wrote the steps in the chat if you have missed and I'm joined afterwards. And I see, yes, 4 to 5 people have responded, done, sir. Okay, Harshal, you go with the next step.
Okay, fine. So the next step is, I've also told to keep a tape with you. So I guess everyone has got tape with them. So we need to stick it at the border of all the pages. Okay. So these are the simple techniques in which you can have a perfect border of the painting.
You can use it every time when you make an acrylic painting on paper. You'll get a perfect border at the end of this.
Okay, so second tip about this technique is that this extra tape you got, don't stick it with the paper, otherwise wo phat jayega. You just need to stick it with the tape only, so it don't stick, or else you can just stick it with the board you got. These things should not disturb your painting. See, again, I'm saying don't stick it with the paper, just stick it with the tape itself. So, nikal le time, what problem? And after you get it completed, make sure that the tape got stuck properly with the paper, or else press it like this so that it so aise hi hame tino papers ko tape lagana hai, border banani hai tape wale.
the students who have joined just now. I see a few of them joined just now. Please refer chat box for the first step and second step as Harshal is performing right now. Have a look and start performing with us so that at the end of the workshop, you will have to submit the work.
Okay, so I'm done with my taping. We'll wait for others for a few minutes to get them ready with this.
Please, everyone, please proceed fast. And Harshal, let us wait for 30 seconds and then you proceed with the second step. Harshal, you may start with the second step, third step, sorry.
Okay, so as mentioned in the instructions, I expect everyone has got this set of six acrylic colors. So from that, we'll use yellow color as the base color of this painting. So for that, you should use the big brush, as I mentioned, a 10 or 12 number brush, flat brush. A little amount of water in the color. Please don't exceed the quantity of water, otherwise it will make the paper thin, make it more wet, and it will spoil your painting. Then you have to just paint the background color with yellow with the flat brush. So while painting this with yellow color, just keep in mind that ये जो टेप आपने लगाया है उसके ऊपर से कलर करो, लेकिन मतलब एकदम कट टू कट नहीं करना है, उसके ऊपर से करो चलेगा, तभी अपने तभी विल गेट परफेक्ट व्हाइट बॉर्डर. सो फिल दिस पार्ट. ओके सो ये एक हो गया. कुलदीप सिंह आप पेंट ऐसे मत करो, डू इट लाइक दिस तो फास्ट होगा. बिकॉज मोर एरिया कवर होगा सो योर वर्क विल बी डन फास्टर. So I am ready with all my three painting.
Okay, so third step is almost complete. Students who have performed, Nihal, I can see you, Kuldeep, Ashita, Mitaliba, Jay Mandalia, everyone just show it for 1 to 2 minutes so that we can proceed. Krupali Patel, Nikita Bhutia.
See, paint cutter time, ye cheez dhyan mein rakhna ki aap pani kam use karo, use karna pani, kyunki nahi use karoge to color kafi thick hoga. So pani to use karna aur make sure that you cover each and every border. Border to khas cover karna. Wo cover karna mat bhulna.
So everyone, please show your work for just 1 minute, 1 to 2 minutes, and we go with. Okay, I see. Okay, so Harsha, let us proceed with the next step.
Okay, so next step is color formation. इन दिस बेसिक शेड्स वी डोंट हैव ऑरेंज कलर. आपके पास अगर ऑरेंज कलर हो तो आप डायरेक्टली यूज कर सकते हो, नहीं तो इफ यू हैव दिस बेसिक शेड्स देन यू नीड टू मेक ऑरेंज कलर फ्रॉम रेड एंड येलो. इफ आपके पास ऑरेंज कलर पहले से हो देन वेल एंड गुड, अदरवाइज अगर नहीं हो देन यू कैन मेक इट फ्रॉम रेड एंड येलो.
हर्षल, आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन हियर. Colors, well, what colors you are using, they have to use that only if they have other colors, then they can use that, right?
Yeah, sure, you can use.
It is not compulsory that if you have to do yellow, orange and everything, just follow his steps and color, use your own favorite colors or the combinations you want.
Sir, you can use your creativity in this. There is no barrier of colors or anything. Just it's common instruction. If means I guess many are beginners here, so for them I'm doing it step by step and using the basic shades. So for orange formation, you need yellow color in more quantity than red. So yellow color निकाल लिया, फिर red थोड़ी quantity में ही डालना है, ज्यादा नहीं डालना। See, again I'm saying, if you have already have orange color, then you can directly use it. ये करने की जरूरत नहीं है। Okay, so we have done with making the orange sheet. So अब क्या करना है कि blending की बहुत सारी techniques अपने देखी या सुनी होगी YouTube पे, कहीं और पे, Instagram, Facebook, whatever social networking. So mostly blending करते हैं ब्रश से, थोड़ा कलर लेके फिर बड़े ब्रश से उसको ब्लेंड करते हैं. लेकिन आज हम थोड़ी अलग टेक्निक यूज करेंगे. As I mentioned in the instruction, I've also asked to get a newspaper or a waste paper with you. So we'll take a newspaper. जस्ट टेयर इट, बस इसको नॉर्मल फाड़ना है और फिर क्या करना है, उसको ऐसे करना है. जितना उसकी कोई फिक्स पैटर्न नहीं होती, जितना रैंडम करोगे उतना टेक्सचर अच्छा आएगा. ठीक है, वेट, लेट मी कीप समथिंग इन द बेस.
Students, arrange the newspaper and the three parts this way, the way Harshal is doing. And just as he said, just take a piece of paper and crumple it for texture of it. And if you are done with that, just reply me in the chat. So that afterwards we could proceed with this step.
ओके, सो बेस में मैंने न्यूज़पेपर रख दिया सो दैट माय टेबल वोंट गेट डर्टी विद द कलर. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट स्टेप है, पेपर को हमने ऐसे क्रम्बल कर दिया. उसके बाद करना क्या है, लेट्स टेक द कलर पहले.
हर्षल, योर कैमरा क्वालिटी इज लाइक इट्स लैगिंग. The video is lagging. Please repeat. Yeah,
okay. Okay. So in the next step, हमने क्या किया, एक न्यूज़पेपर को फाड़ के ऐसे उसको ऐसे कंबल कर दिया. ठीक है, फिर व्हाट यू नीड टू डू, देखो इसकी कोई फिक्स पैटर्न नहीं है, जस्ट डू इट रैंडम वे लाइक दिस. ओके, देन व्हाट यू नीड टू डू इज जस्ट डिप इट इन द कलर. ओके, देन रैंडमली हल्के हाथ से करना है. पहले बॉर्डर्स पे ही करो सो दैट दिस पार्ट गेट्स डार्कर. फिर अंदर जाते जाते अगर कलर सूख जाए तो फिर अंदर लेके जाओ सो दैट लाइट टेक्सचर फॉर्म्स. और इसकी भी कोई फिक्स पैटर्न नहीं है, ये भी एकदम रैंडम होना चाहिए। टेंशन मत लो कि पेंटिंग बिगड़ जाएगी, ये जितना बिगड़ेगा उतना अच्छा दिखेगा। एंड यू डीप इट, आप बॉर्डर से ही स्टार्ट करो, फिर बॉर्डर पे करते करते अगर थोड़ा ड्राई हो जाए फिर उसको अंदर लेके जाना धीरे धीरे, सो दैट यू गेट दैट ग्रेडियंट इफेक्ट। ऐसे ही हमें तीनों को करना है। प्रोपोर्शन इसका बॉर्डर पे ज्यादा होना चाहिए, जैसे अंदर जाओ तो कम होते जाना चाहिए, देन ओनली वो ग्रेडियंट वाली इफेक्ट आएगी। और अंदर जाते टाइम थोड़ा हल्के हाथ से करना। डिप्स थोड़ा बॉर्डर पे ज्यादा, और एक बार एक पैच मारो ताकि वो थोड़ा डार्क हो जाए, बॉर्डर आपकी लाइट रखे।
Janki, Shreyanshi, Shivangi, please show your work. You have responded in chat. Let it be for 1 or 2 minutes so that the expert can review everyone's. Okay, Janki. Shanki Gohil has started. Okay. Just start with the back camera and just show your work. Jaydeep Lathia, Joshi Madhvi, Vaishnavi Bhatt, I see you people have responded in chat box. So please just show your work for a minute. Okay.
Parita, is everything going all right?
Yes, sir. See, everyone is doing almost 10 to 12.
Great. Yes. Carry on, please.
Yes, sir. Okay, so Harshal, let us begin with the next step. Everyone's done with everything.
Okay. So in the next step, we are using red color, directly the red color, no mixing of any colors.
Good going, Kuldeep and Ishita and Mithali and everyone who just showed their work. I see that many of you are feeling shy. It is okay. It is totally okay. This is a beginner level workshop. You just need to see that everyone is going correctly. Okay, Dwiti Oswal, good going with the work.
Okay, so after it, take another piece of paper and जैसे पहले किया था वैसे ही उसको red color में dip करना है ऐसे random patterns के लिए. बॉर्डर्स पे कलर का इम्पैक्ट ज्यादा पड़ना चाहिए, जैसे ही अंदर जाएगा उसका इम्पैक्ट कम होते जाना चाहिए, तभी यू कैन सी द ग्रेडियंट इफेक्ट. यू कैन यूज दिस टेक्निक बाय आल्सो यूजिंग द फ्लावर. ऑरेंज की तरह रेड कलर को भी अंदर तक लाना है, लेकिन अंदर आते हैं तो उसका इम्पैक्ट कम होना चाहिए और ऑरेंज कलर भी दिखना चाहिए, ढक नहीं जाना चाहिए. कुलदीप से थोड़ा कलर ज्यादा यूज करो अंदर की साइड, आपका कलर बॉर्डर पे ही ज्यादा इंपैक्ट कर रहा है, अंदर नहीं जा रहा है. Thank you. ऐसे रैंडम ही पैटर्न दिखना चाहिए. वंस यू आर डन विद दिस प्लीज मैसेज. रेड कलर हमारा लास्ट स्टेप है, उसके बाद फिर से येलो करना है, वो मैं दिखाता हूँ.
Okay, I see 4 to 5 people are done with the work. Please respond in chat if you have completed the random pattern the way Harshil told. And just on your cameras so that we could see Janki and Jaydeep and everyone. Whoever is performing, just don't feel shy and just show your work.
फिर अभी ऐसा लग रहा होगा कि ये क्या बना रहे हैं हम लोग, लेकिन once your tape is off, you'll see the magic.
Okay, Nihal Dudreja, I see you have chosen the different color. Looks good. Okay, Janki, Mitaliba, your work also seems nice. Kuldeep. Jai Mandalia, okay. So everyone is done with it. Harshil, you proceed to the next step.
Okay, so in next step, we'll again use yellow color, which we have used in the base, to normalize this gradient effect. So we'll use this yellow color again. So, पहले हमने साइड से स्टार्ट किया था, अब सेंटर से करेंगे. सेंटर से ग्रेजुअली बाहर जाना और बाहर हल्के हाथ से करना. सेंटर में थोड़ा डार्क करना. डोंट वरी अबाउट द पैटर्न, जितनी रैंडम होगी वो उतना ही अच्छा दिखेगा. तो इट्स नॉट कंपलसरी कि मेरे जैसा ही दिखना चाहिए, सबकी पैटर्न अलग अलग ही होगी. बट आप जैसा भी करो, थोड़ा ग्रेडियंट इफेक्ट लगना चाहिए. Okay, so we are done with this. Thank you.
Harshal, we have a question in chat. Like after yellow, orange, and red,
yeah.
Again, base color use karna hai.
Yeah. Base color use karna hai. Apne agar yellow ke jagah pe koi dusra base color use kiya hai, to wo use karo.
Ha, whatever you have taken as the base color, that use that color, okay?
और स्टार्ट सेंटर से करना है. नॉर्मली हमने यहाँ बॉर्डर से स्टार्ट किया, लेकिन जो बेस कलर यूज करे उसको सेंटर से बाहर लाना है. Yeah, Kuldeep Singh has done it properly.
Yes, Janki. Janki, just can you elevate your angle of camera? Yeah, okay. Nihal. Yosh, I see them. Yes, Nihal. Harshil, do they need to do anything? Like if they have any suggestions or corrections, please guide them. Hello, Harshil. Okay, Mithali.
Yes.
Please see their work, and if there's any correction or any suggestion, just guide them. Nihal, I guess your work needs some correction. Just show it now. Harshal, can you see them? Can you see the work? Okay, Jay, please let your cameras on and please keep it stable for a while. Harshal?
Hey, just a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, now everyone, please on their camera. I can see you.
Harshal, there's an echo in your voice.
Just a minute. Okay. Kuldeep has done it perfectly. Jay Mandalia, yeah, then Janki, yeah.
Neil has used different color, yeah, but perfectly. Mitali needs to work a bit more because tumhara jo border hai wahan pe impact dikh raha hai, beech mein kuch dikh nahi raha hai, gradient effect nahi aa raha. Okay, anyone else? Yes, yeah. Ishita ne blend zyada kar diya. Chalega, acha dikh raha. Isha, okay.
Aisha, Isha, kab dikh
raha? Ha. Aisha ka sahi hai. Aisha, apne border pe lagaya hai na? Matlab border cover kiya hai na?
Yes, yes.
Okay, okay, then. Okay, Nikita, okay. Arjun Singh, okay. So, I guess everyone has done it perfectly. Ab kya karna hai next step mein? Ye ho gaya, iske baad border pe hume ek aur dark shade use karna hai. Dark mein usually मैं और बाकी सब लोग ब्लैक कलर यूज करते हैं, प्रेफर करते हैं, लेकिन हम यहाँ पे ब्लैक नहीं यूज करेंगे क्योंकि उसमें पेंटिंग अच्छा लगने से ज्यादा बिगड़ने के चांसेस बढ़ जाते हैं इफ यू मतलब आपने ज्यादा लगा दिया तो. सो विल मेक अ डार्कर शेड यूजिंग रेड एंड ब्लू कलर. सो यूजिंग रेड एंड ब्लू कलर विल बी मेकिंग अ डार्कर शेड, ब्राउन जैसा शेड बनेगा.
Harshal, there's a question, which color? You asked to do the dark color, right? Brown.
Yeah.
Use the dark color, chair. You have, I guess you have...
If you have used that different color, means someone has used that green tone.
Green.
So for that, make your green more darker. Use, add blue or any, you can also add black color too. Or if you have safe green, you can start also. Make it by making it more darker. और अगर आपके पास ब्राउन कलर है तो सीधा ब्राउन कलर भी यूज कर सकते हो. यू डोंट नीड टू डू दिस. ओके, सो अब फिर से न्यूज़पेपर में से पेज पढ़ना. और जैसे पहले किया था वैसे बाहर से अंदर आना है. लास्ट स्टेप में हमने अंदर से बाहर किया था, अब फिर से बाहर से अंदर आना. ओके, तो ये वाले कलर को बॉर्डर पे ज्यादा इम्पैक्टफुल बनाओ, अंदर थोड़ा कम लेके जाओ, ज्यादा मत लेके जाना. बॉर्डर पे उसका वो ज्यादा होना चाहिए. Thank you. अंदर तक ज्यादा मत लेके जाना, बॉर्डर पे ही ज्यादा इंफेक्ट डालना, अंदर जितना कम लेके जाओगे उतना अच्छा रहेगा। बॉर्डर पूरी फिल कर देना इससे, सो दैट दूसरा कलर येलो कलर तो दिखना ही नहीं चाहिए बॉर्डर पे स्पेशली। तो ये सब चीजें आप ब्रश से भी कर सकते हो, लेकिन ब्रश में यू नीड टू हैव अ कंट्रोल ऑन योर हैंड। ये टेक्निक काफी इजी है, तो ये कोई भी कर सकता है।
Good going, everyone. I can see you all.
Ishita, can you please zoom in? Ishita? Yeah, Duty has done nice. Kuldeep Singh, yeah.
Okay, everyone just show
the short again.
Nikita.
Yes, Janki.
Nihal, Janki. Everyone is doing it just short.
Yeah, let's also the need for good. Yeah, done. Okay.
Okay, so actually let us move forward with the next step.
Okay, so I guess everyone has done it correctly. So we are actually going to make on tribal theme. Just a minute. Okay, so now we'll be making tribal patterns. We'll be making same patterns on all of the three papers. So for that, we'll be using white color and a paint brush of zero number. Okay. So for tribal pattern, just follow my steps as I do. Okay, a straight line, and whatever you make, just make sure you cover that border also with that. मतलब border के ऊपर से होके जाना चाहिए, बीच में अटक नहीं जाना चाहिए. Okay, just starting draw two lines. And it's not compulsory कि आप यही pattern बनाओ. If you know any other tribal patterns, sure you can make it. एंड सेकेंड थिंग, ये टेप अभी कोई भी मत निकालना, एकदम लास्ट में पूरा कंप्लीट होने के बाद ही हम निकालेंगे. You can also make worldly designs if you know. In this part, you can show your creativity, as principal sir told that the top three will be rewarded and will be highlighted in your admin department, admin section. So you can, it's time to show your creativity in this. Yes, you can do the same pattern, but if you want to show your creativity, sure, you can show it here. तो ऐसे सेम पैटर्न्स बनानी है सब तीनों वाले में, मेक ओन पैटर्न, इट्स नॉट कंपलसरी दैट ये ही बनाना है.
Okay, so I guess everyone just show up till now. Okay, if it is working.
Yeah, first show your first pattern, then somebody continue doing it.
Yes.
Let's see if everyone has done it correctly or not.
And Harshil, let us keep it like we just do the pattern on one part. And participants will complete the last two parts, and then they'll submit it within the due. So,
you can.
So you just give some pattern ideas and everything, so they will just perform on their own, and they'll submit afterwards.
Yeah. Yeah.
So everyone, the work you are doing up till now, or you have done, just show so that we can go to the final step.
See you. Whatever pattern you make, try to make it delicate. जितना बने उतना पतला बनाओ, ज्यादा मोटा मत बनाओ, वो इम्पैक्टफुल नहीं लगना चाहिए. इसके ऊपर और एक हमारा मेन सब्जेक्ट आने वाला है, इट्स जस्ट बैकग्राउंड, सो उसे बैकग्राउंड की तरह बनाओ.
Complete it afterwards if it's so. It's already 12:30. Okay, Dwiti, see you all. So, Harshil, let us go with the next step. They'll complete it on their own afterwards. And if you have not completed, okay, then just watch on YouTube Live if you have missed any step. And okay, we have a question here. Can we make different patterns on each piece of paper? Yes, the patterns, whatever you want.
Sure.
You can
show your creativity in the patterns. But whatever pattern you make, make sure that you make it thin. थोड़ा पतला होना चाहिए, मोटा मत बनाओ ज्यादा, कि उसका इम्पैक्ट ज्यादा नहीं होना चाहिए. इसके ऊपर हमारा जो मेन सब्जेक्ट है वो आने वाला है. दिस इज जस्ट अ बैकग्राउंड. ओके, तो उसे उसकी तरह बनाओ.
And it is not compulsory to complete it right now. As of now, I can understand that तो इतनी फास्ट करना इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. जस्ट वॉच ओवर हियर एंड देन कंप्लीट इट आफ्टरवर्ड्स एंड विल आस्क यू टू सम. सो हर्षल, लेट अस गो विद द नेक्स्ट स्टेप.
ओके, सो नेक्स्ट स्टेप में हम जो हमारा मेन सब्जेक्ट है ट्राइबल वुमन, वो हम इस पे बनाएंगे. सो उसमें भी अगर इट्स नॉट कंपलसरी दैट आपको ट्राइबल वुमन ही बनाना है, आप कुछ और भी बना सकते हो. अगर आपको ट्री बनाना है, आप ट्री भी बना सकते हो, या और कोई सब्जेक्ट पे और कोई कैरेक्टर्स बनाना है, यस श्योर यू कैन मेक इट. बट दिस इज कॉमन इंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर ऑल. सो अगर आपको कुछ नहीं सोच रहा तो यू कैन कॉपी दिस, आप ट्राइबल वुमन बना सकते हो. सो फॉर दैट विल टेक ब्लैक कलर. इसमें पहले आप पेंसिल से आउटलाइन भी बना के कर सकते हो, लेकिन मैं अगर यहाँ पे बनाऊंगा यू वोंट एबल टू सी दैट, सो मैं डायरेक्टली ब्रश से कर रहा हूँ. यू कैन ड्रॉ इट विद पेंसिल एंड देन आफ्टरवर्ड्स कलर इट. ओके, सो मैं तो डायरेक्टली कर रहा हूँ. ओके, सो हम पहले बनाएंगे ट्राइबल वुमन का फेस. से अब जो भी कैरेक्टर्स बनाओ मेक श्योर कि उसकी एनाटॉमी सही हो, ऐसा कंपलसरी नहीं है कि यू हैव टू ओनली मेक रियलिस्टिक थिंग्स. यू कैन मेक ऑफ क्रिएटिव फॉर्म्स, क्रिएटिव थिंग्स, बट एनाटॉमी का खास ध्यान रखना. एक्रेलिक कलर की खास बात है कि अगर आपसे मिस्टेक भी हो जाए तो आप उसको छुपा सकते हो उसके ऊपर और एक दूसरा लेयर, थिक लेयर ऐड करके. सो अगर इन केस आपसे इसमें कोई मिस्टेक भी हो जाए तो डोंट गेट पैनिक, हो जाएगा वो. एनाटॉमी माने दोनों के जो हाथ की पैर की साइज, वो मतलब दो हाथ और दोनों सेम होने चाहिए. ऐसा नहीं कि एक बड़ा बना दिया एक छोटा बना दिया, प्रॉपर लगना चाहिए. ठीक है, बॉडी हम लंबी चौड़ी बना दे वो क्रिएटिव फॉर्म में वो सब चलता है, बट एनाटॉमी शुड बी करेक्ट, उसमें आपको मिस्टेक नहीं करनी चाहिए. ओके, सो वी आर डन विद द बेसिक फिगर. अब उसके क्लॉथ्स को जो कलर करेंगे, आप कोई भी कलर यूज कर सकते हो, बट मेक श्योर कि थोड़ा लाइट कलर हो, क्योंकि हमारा बैकग्राउंड डार्क है. सो लाइट होगा तो कॉन्ट्रास्ट में वो कलर उठ के दिखेगा. सो आई एम यूजिंग योर स्काई ब्लू. स्काई ब्लू तो नहीं, मतलब ब्लू को लाइट कर देंगे. दिस इज नॉट स्काई ब्लू प्रॉपर,
us.
We'll be making a shade, just my blue or white use karenge. और दूसरी चीज, आप जो कलर यूज करोगे उसमें पानी कम डालना, ऑलमोस्ट ना के बराबर ही डालना, नहीं तो आपका बैकग्राउंड दिखेगा उसमें. तो मेक श्योर यू यूज लेस वाटर इन दिस, कलर थिक होकर चलेगा. सो वी आर नाउ डूइंग बेस कोटिंग ऑफ द प्लॉट पर्शियन. And make sure कि ब्लैक कलर भी सूख गया हो, नहीं तो फिर वो मिक्स हो जाएगा. See, I'm done with the base color of my character. Everyone please show what you are making? I'll be happy to see if you are making something different than this. So, can you please show me?
Let your cameras be on for 30 to 20 seconds. to show after whatever work you have completed.
Yes, Neha, you can do it later, but if at least banai dalo so that I can guide you if you have done any mistakes. निहल अपना अपने कैरेक्टर में कलर्स एकदम लाइट यूज करना बिकॉज़ योर बैकग्राउंड सीम्स वेरी डार्क सो यूज लाइट कलर्स फॉर योर कैरेक्टर
जानकी निकिता यू हैव कंप्लीटेड द बैकग्राउंड जस्ट शो इफ यू हैव डन
अर्जुन सिंह गोइंग राइट कैरी ऑन जानकी कैन यू प्लीज एक्सटेंडेड लेग टिल द बॉर्डर नीचे अपने जो लेग्स बनाया ना उसको नीचे टेप जो चिपका है ना वहां तक टच करो टेप के ऊपर चला जाएगा चलेगा लेकिन पूरा कवर होना चाहिए थोड़ा और लंबा बनाओ
Okay,
Harsha, let us
move forward
to
the next step.
Okay. See, I've done the base coat of the cloth. Then I'll be making some random patterns to make it more beautiful. We can use any color, any abstract color. It should look colorful. That's the main thing. Okay. इट्स नॉट कंपल्सरी कि मैं जो कलर्स यूज कर रहा हूँ वो ही करना है यू कैन यूज योर फेवरेट कलर्स आल्सो एंड पैटर्न्स भी आप अपने हिसाब से जो भी आपको अच्छे लगे फेवरेट पैटर्न हो वो बनाना So whichever color you use, it should have some tribal touch. Tribal jaisa lagna chahiye.
I hope everyone has keeping up with the design. Harshil, let us proceed. Fast, cause we are already past the time.
Yeah. So the last part is to make the tribal jewelry.
Till then, I request everyone to just enter your enrollment number and full name in chat box. The participants who are attending right now, please enter your enrollment number and name here so that we could as your attendance. And also mark your presence if you are watching, if any of the students of GEC Bhavnagar is watching from YouTube live. Please do your mark attendance there. Certificate would only be given if your attendance is here. also please see too if your friends have attended in the beginning and if they are going to submit the work in the feedback form, ask them to also join and just mark their presence over here. If their presence won't be there, they won't be eligible to get certificate. So just do that. If you know your friends have joined and if they have leave.
Okay, so we are done with this. The last part is to पहले तो उसको completely dry होने दो, फिर last part में हमें tape को remove करना. Tape remove करने की भी technique होती है. Normally remove नहीं होता है. Normally remove करने जाओगे तो फट जाएगा. So just look at how I remove the tape. See, tape कैसे निकालनी है? Normally ऐसे नहीं निकालनी, उसको साइड में पुल करना है तभी परफेक्टली निकली, साइड से खींचना है. एंड अगर आप होल पंच कर दोगे यहाँ पे देन ये बुक मार्क भी बन जाएगा. नाउ इट्स अ बुक मार्क, आपने यहाँ पे होल पंच कर दिया. सो दिस इज हाउ आपको तीनों कंप्लीट करना है और हमें सबमिट करना है. सर्टिफिकेट उन्हीं को मिलेगा जो ये सबमिट करेंगे, ठीक है. सो आई होप एवरीवन गॉट इट हाउ टू मेक दिस बुक. अगर आपको इसे एज अ फ्रेम भी घर पे भी एज अ पेंटिंग रखना है तो यू कैन मेक फ्रेम ऑफ दिस. इनके फ्रेम में काफी अच्छा लगेगा ये. सो ऐसे आप इसको मतलब एज अ पेंटिंग भी यूज कर सकते हो. अगर बुक मार्क की तरह यूज करना है तो बुक मार्क की तरह भी यूज कर सकते हो. एंड लास्टली अगर आपको ऐसा कंसर्न हो कि अगर मैं इसे बुक मार्क की तरह यूज कर रहा हूँ तो आपको लगेगा कि इट विल गेट स्पॉइल्ड, देन यू अप्लाई दिस वार्निश, पिचर वार्निश टू इट, सो दैट इट्स अ प्रोटेक्शन लेयर फॉर योर पेंटिंग. पिचर वार्निश ऐसे लिक्विड फॉर्म में भी आता है एंड स्प्रे फॉर्म में भी आता है. सो आप दोनों में से कोई भी एक यूज कर सकते हो इसके ऊपर टू मेक इट ड्यूरेबल.
Mark your presence in the chat box. Yes, you have to submit all three paints and complete. You have actually one day. You have to submit till Monday.
Janki has also used nice colors. Very good.
Let it be for 1 minute. So we put some full day package. And just complete all the three. You have already completed the first one. And then submit it. I'll share the feedback form in the group, participants group. Just share there. And attendance over here, Sabki.
I hope everyone likes the workshop. अगर आपको बहुत मजा आया हो मतलब वर्कशॉप अटेंड करने में और बनाने में, you can also share this on Instagram. You can tag GEC Bhavnagar and also tag me if you want.
Dwiti Oswal, okay, she has also completed the first one. Okay, so almost everyone has completed it, Harshil. I guess you just made them learn very quickly and easily. Thank you for being with us. And thank you so much for helping them. And Kinjal ma'am, are you with us? Hello, Kinjal ma'am.
Yes, I'm here.
Yes, ma'am. Share your thoughts on this workshop. We would really love to hear it from you as you are a faculty coordinator. Everyone completed, almost everyone completed their work. Everyone, can you just again open your cameras just to show it again? Even if it's half, even if it's not incomplete, just show it. It looks very pretty in the frame. And now see the work.
Yeah, so everything is very fine. Yeah, I would thank the expert, especially for teaching the students the techniques that can improve your their presentation. Even I do painting, but some of the tricks that you mentioned, I didn't know about it. So it will make the artwork more beautiful and attractive. Even we can preserve the artwork very good condition. So I appreciate the effort of expert and the student coordinator, along with the participants who kept doing the things as per the guidance. So everyone, all the best, and expecting you to arrange more and more creative workshops that make us our institute more colorful and attractive.
Yes, ma'am.
So all the best for the future events.
Yes, ma'am. I see some are still some of the attendance is remaining. You have 2-3 minutes. Just submit your attendance, and you can then again leave. I request all of you to watch it on YouTube live. If you have missed any step or any query, the session is recorded on YouTube. Just you can watch it there. And if you have any problems in submitting, just contact me. I'll help you with everything. Also, follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Our art house page is on Instagram and Twitter. And follow the GEC Bhavnagar YouTube channel, because most of the workshops would be there live, also in Google Meet. So everyone, thank you so much for attending with us, being there with us. I really appreciate participants who have completed their work and even tried to do something. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being with us. And I hope I can see you, and we could arrange a next workshop on something else. Everyone, I would like you to know that Harshir also does clay modeling and writing. And lots of art style. This is an online course, so we couldn't change your clay modeling and everything, but when things get better, we would plan to do a clay modeling workshop too. Harshita, he's learned everything in that. So we also plan to do wall painting, yes.
Okay, everyone, I would request you to participate in many workshops. Try to arrange different kind of workshops. As Pratita asked and said that clay modeling, so it is also a good workshop. So let us arrange more and more creative workshops, not only the painting workshops, but creative modeling, clay modeling, jaise inhone bola hai, Pratita ne, waise hi आप वॉल पेंटिंग के लिए भी कर सकते हो. फिर आप कोई भी, अगर आप वेस्ट मटेरियल से आप कुछ आर्ट पीस अगर बनाना चाहो तो उसके लिए भी आप अरेंज कर सकते हो वर्कशॉप. सो लेट अस मेक इट मोर एंड मोर क्रिएटिव. ऑल द बेस्ट टू एवरीवन. नाउ वी कैन कंक्लूड.
ओके एवरीवन, स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर द नेक्स्ट इवेंट. एंड जस्ट शेयर द फीडबैक फॉर्म इन व्हाट्सएप, जस्ट सबमिट इट देयर. And after attendance, you all can leave. Thank you so much, everyone. Bye. Thank you, Arshil. Bye.
Okay, thank you.